Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Sunil Verma. I am the head of the Breast Cancer Clinical Trials Group at Sunnybrook Odette Cancer Center. And I want to share with you what a wonderful group we have. We have dedicated researchers, dedicated oncologists, and dedicated nurses and clinical research staff that really has the best intent of our patients in their minds as they give the best care possible. Clinical research is a very important aspect of our care that we deliver at Sunnybrook, and it's a very important aspect of growth that we see in treatment for our patients over the last few years and moving into the future. Some of you have seen there was a recent media story about clinical trials that were conducted across Canada, including at Sunnybrook. We take the conduct of clinical trials very seriously at Sunnybrook. We learn as we go through these trials, and we continue to strive to get better as we do these trials. We also rely a lot on our own internal audits as well as regulatory audits to try and improve the processes that we have for clinical trials. I also really want to personally acknowledge and thank all the hundreds of patients who participate in clinical research, not only at Sunnybrook, but across the country. They are brave men and women who understand that these trials may not benefit them, but may benefit for generations to come. We are where we are in the treatment of cancer, in the understanding of cancer, and the understanding of how best to approach cancer because of their willingness, their support, and their bravery and courage to participate in these clinical trials. I always say that in order for us to continue to move forward, in order for us to continue to do better for our patients, we really have to support clinical research, whether it is as simple as putting a survey in somebody's hand and asking them to complete the tool of survey to see how the patient journey was, to the point where somebody's actually entering a clinical study that may or may not help them. And I want to thank our wonderful team that we have at Sunnybrook and the great researchers that we have and the hundreds of patients who participate in clinical research with lots of thanks.